standing by the highway with a sign that just read mother when he heard a driver coming about a half a mile away. So he held the sign up higher so no decent soul could miss it. It was 10 degrees and colder down by Boulder Dam that day. He was raised up in Milwaukee, though he never was that famous. He was just a road musician to the taverns he did go, singing songs about the rambling, about loving girls and gambling, how the world fell on his shoulders back in Boulder, I don't know. Well, it was out in Arizona that he heard the lady listening to each song that he was singing, to each line that he would write. So he sat down by the table and they talked about the weather, 98.6 and rising down by Boulder Dam that day. And she told him she would take him for a ride in the morning sun. Back in Boulder, he had told her, I don't know when I've had a better friend. Now he's traded off his Martin, but his troubles are not over. His feet are nearly frozen and the sun is sinking low. Won't you listen to me, brother, if you've ever loved your mother, just pull off on the shoulder if you're going Milwaukee way. It's 10 degrees and getting colder down by Boulder Dam today.